You can't be here.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000. This facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility. BFG 10,000 is firing. Warning. Slayer threat level at maximum. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing. 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 Warning. 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 BFG 10,000 is firing. Warning, 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 BFG 10,000 is firing.
The entrance is locked. They know you are trying to get here.
The schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
serious, that guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
Come on, he's on his way! I need you to... No!
Would you like me to disable the safety protocols? The pod is set to self-destruct. We should move ahead.
Danger. All personnel evacuate to Mars surface. The Slayer has control of the BFG.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the Mars surface facility. You can use the facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
See Jessica in HR and sign up.
The ion catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition. Override loading sequence. Fire. 3, 2, 1.
myth of the Doomslayer, his power, his will to overcome. These are the lies of the universe.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars, calculating thrust vectors.
The laws. City of the Bad. This was before your time with the Sentinels. The slipgate will take you to Sentinel Prime where the priest is hiding. portal ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dave Grov is waiting.
In the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
leave this crusade. You cannot save them. They have asked me for this, and so I give it to them. If you let the priest live, then I will return to you what the demons took from you so long ago. You need only turn back, and it will be yours again. All the pain you carry will be gone.
This is a hard role to play, but I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no heresy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. Not for you to deny us a chance at prosperity.
You'll make a fine addition to the front lines, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here. will be consumed, regardless of what...
The portal is ready. We should leave immediately.
Overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over.
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.